All right, guys, just finished today's workout. You're gonna get this done in less than 15 minutes. If you choose, if you wanna keep going, of course, you can always do multiple rounds. All right, today's workout. You're gonna do two hand swings, hand release push-ups, two hand swings again, dead bugs, okay? And you're gonna repeat that. So you're gonna go through it two times, 20 seconds on, 10 seconds off. Okay, so it's gonna take you 4 minutes to get through this twice. You're gonna get a 40 second break in between rounds, and you're gonna complete this for a total of 3 rounds. Okay, so two hand swings, hand release push-ups, swings again, dead bugs, repeat all that, 20 seconds on, 10 seconds off, take your 40 second break, and repeat for 3 rounds. All right, that's 1 round. So you have 40 seconds rest. You'll complete that 2 more times. All right, get ready for round two. That's round two. One more round. Going 10 seconds, last round. That completes 3 rounds. Again, like always, if you want to keep going, take your 40-second break and start again and do as many rounds as you want.